silence. That is what the colonizers, imperialists, and ruling class want us to, as they continue to overexploit land and people across the globe. The Philippines, where I'm from, is one of the most dangerous countries in the world for environmental defenders and activists. Dexter Capuyan and Bazudes, who are indigenous rights activists that have been abducted and missing for 2 months now. Remember their names and never forget that activists are not terrorists! Well,